and Spa. Tickets still available for Mabel.
अजय तो दोस्तों मेरे नाल मेरा कोच राम रशिया मैं उन्हें तो पूछना है कि वैसे तो उन्होंने पंजाबी थोड़ी बोल ओके से व्हाट आई विल से टू यू रिपीट इट की हाल है दोस्तों अच्छा तो दोस्तों व्हाट अबाउट दीज आर आई मीन फाइटर्स ऑल आर गुड
Yeah, I think it will be a good fight. I hope that you will win. Yeah. I believe you. So, wish you good luck.
Inshallah.
Haan ji, assalamu alaikum, dosto. Ki haal hai tuhada? Theek ho? Mera naam Sajawal Bashir te. Namaste, kaisa hai mera? Wow, zabardast. So, dosto, intezaar diya khadiyan, khatam. Sab kuch clear ho gaya. Inshallah, kal, subah, yani. Tomorrow. चलो दोस्तों ठीक है तुहानू मजीद थोड़ियां वीडियो बखाने कल दे परसों दे जो कुछ भी होया बहाना ठीक है जेड़े मस्कत मान चे कल जरूर आयो अज ही राती बंदोबस्त कर लो की कर लो बंदोबस्त कर लो अगर आ सकदे हो तो आओ जरूर तकरीबन ढेर सारे मुड़े ने ढेर सारे फाइटर ने ठीक है इंशाल्लाह बहुत मजा आने वाला वेख लियो की है मजा आने वाला
Saturday evening at the Shangri-La or Alchester Resort and Spa. Tickets still available from Maybelline. That's why I got the main show.
This
with them tonight. 63.6. Next we have Saif Belfora, fighting out of Ashton. Also Omani.
Challenges here is to actually move away from the perception that boxing and kickboxing is a violent sport.
Competing in this sport takes a lot of discipline, hard work, a lot of dedication. It's not just about putting on gloves and getting in the ring and fighting somebody.
It's a sport that involves an incredible amount of discipline and an incredible amount of hard training and hard work.
I am Azan Abdulsi. I'm Omani. I'm 22 years old. They're representing FEMAC.
My name is Ahmed Hussein. I'm from Yemen. I'm 20 years old, trainer of Knockout Gym Oman.
My name is Yahya Bashir, from Pakistan. I'm from KO Gym.
Sultan Zijali, I'm 22 years old from Oman. I represent 3MAC.
I trained really hard for this fight.
My fighting style is K1.
I'll be fighting K1.
I'm looking to put on an impressive performance.
I'm ready for fight.
Good luck and let the best man win.
Aytham, I'm coming for you.